All right, welcome to Brock's Boys, Aaron and Jordan. No girls. Just this guy. He's always on my shoulder. I don't know why. But sent an email to all 30 teams of the Major League Baseball. I know it's their off season, but a few sent back emails saying, send me a postcard, Yankees, Astros, and Seattle Mariners, I think. But the one and only team that has come through, I sent them all out on Friday. Thursday or Friday, something like that. And guess what team? They wear socks. That's right. The White Sox. Tony La Russa's gone. Their big first baseman's gone. So there's a few changes. Their pitching is going to take a hit. It's going to be a good season, though. It's going to be a lot of different faces in different places. So, the White Sox are the only team that sent me so far. So, there you go. It's a nice sticker. And that would be nice to send them to get it autographed. And then they sent me a video. I mean, a copy of their spring training and their 2023 Chicago White Sox schedule. Now every team plays. Every team have to make some adjustments because I don't have a background sound audio technician anymore. So I have to do everything. Oh, get up there, Ratatouille. Stay right there. Okay. So I'm just looking over this real quick. Oh, they play the Phillies. April 17th, 18th, and 19th. Let's see. And it's going to be a home game for the White Sox. So the Phillies will be in Chicago. And I think that's the only time they play them, maybe? No, it's probably them. Hey, take it easy over there. So, that's the schedule. Oh, they even the spring training, too. Yeah, spring training. There you go. White Sox. If you're a White Sox fan, baseball cards, White Sox sticker, and two. It says two 2023 schedules, but I know what they meant by two. Spring training. So they sent me some baseball cards, too. Ooh. I probably wanted to get rid of this one because it's yeah. There you go. Yeah, so these are pretty nice cards. Tops. And then, dun, 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 Texas. So the Rangers should be something this year with their new manager, a couple new pitchers. Man, they're going to, I don't know, it's going to be interesting. Comment below what you think about the season. I think the Phillies. What do you think, Phillies?
Did you take any bacon out of the freezer?
No. No bacon out of the freezer. Got Okay, Brooks boys, Aaron and Jordan. And we're out.